I'm Carla.
And I'm Alicia. Welcome to Tech News.
Today's quote of the day is, live life like there's no tomorrow.
And for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's lunch is baked chicken with oven potatoes, California mixed vegetables, corn muffin, and fruit jello with toppings.
The Anime Club will be having its second meeting today. Don't forget that it meets every Tuesday and Thursday in the library during first lunch.
According to the News Channel 9, weather in Syracuse, New York is mostly cloudy with 100% chance of rain, with temperature ranging from a high to 52 to a low 47.
Today, the Tech Eagles have a game versus Solvay at 6 o'clock p.m. Let's go, Eagles!
Yesterday, the Tech Eagles volleyball team had their last game. JV lost 2-1, and varsity lost all 3 matches. Better luck next time.
According to CNN webpage, the typhoon in the Philippines has killed an estimated 11 people. The storm is now heading to China.
In China, they have evacuated approximately 150,000 people and recalled 50,000 fishing boats.
This is Tech News. Have a nice day.